coal, natural gas, and wind, we have energy in abundance right here in Cambria County.
And enormous water resources available year-round.
This county has 5 colleges plus trade schools ready to prepare the people you need.
We have a state-of-the-art tertiary care hospital with level 1 trauma.
First National Bank proudly supports economic development in Cambria County. We are part of a strong banking community committed to helping businesses grow and prosper.
We're right in the middle of the second largest natural gas field in the world.
Cambria County is one of the best counties in the country for wind production.
And we're within 5 hours of 40% of the country's population.
And all of this is in beautiful, exciting, historic Cambria County, Pennsylvania. Expect the best.
Expect the best. That's what you can expect here in Cambria County. Where is here? Well, this is the Milky Way galaxy. And that's Earth right about there. Going a little closer, the United States is here, Pennsylvania is here, and Cambria County is here. We're about this many air miles from these places, smack in the middle of tens of millions of your customers. How'd we get here? Well, our first residents were Native Americans, including Iroquois, Mohawk, and other tribes. The King of England, that would be King Charles II, basically took the land from the Native Americans and gave it to William Penn. He called it Penn's Woods, or Pennsylvania. Joseph Johns, a German immigrant, came along in 1800 and established Johnstown, Cambria County's biggest city. Soon, immigrants from all across Europe settled here, bringing their rich traditions and strong work ethic. The county became the largest producer of steel in the world, but much of the town and the steel mills were wiped out in the flood of 1889. The people didn't give up, though. They rebuilt, and in spite of the many challenges through the years, that same never-give-up attitude and honest, hard work ethic continues today. But that's only part of the reason why we say expect the best. Let us show you. Let's start with energy. There are few places in the world with more energy options than Cambria County. You probably know we've been mining coal around here for over 2 centuries, and there's still over 100 years of reserves under our feet. Some of it powers the huge power plants nearby, some of it is shipped overseas, and some of the waste coal from the early 1900s is now being burned in cogen plants, a process that's cleaning up our mountain streams. And speaking of cleaning up streams,
we're thrilled about this partnership between Rosebud Mining Company, Department of Environmental Protection, and Cambria County citizens. Our state-of-the-art $40 million water treatment facility will treat water for future generations of Pennsylvania citizens.
From coal, we turn to natural gas. Marcellus is the name of the shale formation that holds the second largest gas reserves ever discovered, and Cambria County is right in the middle. The number of wells and supporting companies is just beginning to grow. This huge resource is going to change the face of business in our region. In fact, it's already started.
McQuaid has recently committed to converting our fleet to compressed natural gas vehicles.
Aspen Johnstown will treat water, drill water, and production water from gas wells across the state of Pennsylvania and beyond. This high-tech plant will clean millions of gallons of water and create hundreds of jobs. We're excited about our future here in Cambria County because we expect the best.
Did you know that our Allegheny Mountains are one of the best places in the entire country for the harnessing of wind energy? These amazing wind turbines are dotting the landscape throughout Cambria and neighboring counties. They're the ultimate green energy source.
We have 15 G97 Gamesa 2.0 machines here on the Patton Wind Farm. And the good thing about wind energy, it's 100% green energy. One of these 2.0 machines can power 900 residential homes.
Energy in Cambria County is in abundance. Coal, natural gas, and wind here today and for decades to come. Water is abundant too. Our streams and rivers and lakes hold billions of gallons of this precious resource. If your business requires supplies of water, small or large, we'll work with you to make sure you always have enough.
We can provide your company with 20 million gallons of water every day and great recreational resources at our 5 reservoirs.
We've shown you some amazing, abundant natural resources, but what about our human resources? This region of the United States is known for the quality of our workers. It's called a work ethic, and it too is abundant here.
We're justifiably proud of the quality of our workforce. Their productivity, combined with our relatively low cost of living, can yield greater profitability for businesses here. If you need workers with special training, we have that too, in abundance.
We sure do. There aren't many counties like ours with five colleges within our borders, plus two vocational technical schools, plus several new high schools. Training can be tailored to fit the needs of any incoming business. When it comes to education in Cambria County, expect the best.
And if you're an international company, you can expect the best too. Our foreign trade zone will be ready to welcome you to Cambria County. We'll work hard on your behalf because your success will bring success to the fine people of Cambria County.
We started with 13 employees. 25 years later, we're up to 1,300 employees here in Cambria County, operating across the nation and around the world. Come to Cambria County and see how you can grow. Expect the best.
We talked about energy resources like coal, natural gas, and wind, and our plentiful water supply. We bragged about our workers, our education system, and our foreign trade zone. What's left? This.
Would you expect to find a 10-block cultural district right in Cambria County?
With plenty of arts and culture for a young professional.
Using our arts and our recreation to reinvent the area as a vibrant small city.
Cambria County, Pennsylvania is an exciting place to live, an exciting place to work, and an exciting place to grow your business.
Call us and arrange a visit. We'll show you why we're so certain that Cambria County would be a great fit for your business.
We have the location, the resources, the people, the incentives, and the desire to make this work for you.
This Board of Commissioners is committed to your success because when you succeed, we all succeed. Call us. Let's make this happen together.